ISIS. This is a war for the soul of Islam.
And we are not at war with Islam or Muslims. We are at war with violent extremism. We are at war with people who use their religion for purposes of power and oppression. And yes, we are at war with those people, but I don't want us to be painting with too broad a brush.